Some breaking news to tell you about. Firefighters on the scene of a house fire in Madison right now. We have a photographer on the scene. It's Freeman Lane. It is across from Cheyenne Court. You see the picture right there. There are reports that flames at one point a little bit earlier were shooting through the rooftop. Firefighters say that home looks to be destroyed. We'll have updates on NewsChannel5.com.